that's a perfect time to at least start working on some things. A training collar. I'm thinking, you guys,
you're this guy
that everybody talks about. He's good with dogs and stuff.
Just doing Bentley. Oh my goodness.
All of that is to set up that I could have been more.
And I'm with Sable. Hey, Sable. How you doing?
Really
sweet
girl.
Here's our class. We have 22 people here out with all of our shelter dogs. How cool is this?
Of a training collar into a full-fledged disciple. Now, I can get one off of this chair because they seem to all gotten connected.
Shotzi's our Florida Lee
pretty
trainer.
Good.
What a great showing.
When we switch out her,
what a great showing.
Favorite thing of all time.
I'm so glad Dusty's here and Bentley is enjoying him so much.
Looking device to hold, pull, not keeping it tight on her throat the entire time, letting it do its job. Give it a little pinch. Tells her no. Tells her,
oh, look at that. Look at Bentley. Hey, Bentley.
Now,
so sweet.
If you were fostering the dog,
so
you wouldn't have this dog for days on
end. He was a rough guy when I brought him.
We can talk about how we would shorten the leash over
a
number
of
days. Start introducing a side we wanted them to walk on.
Beautiful day.
How do we get the dog from our from CAA to
couldn't
our car,
be prettier.
From our car out to the parking
what
lot
a blessing.
Without feeling like we're being drug all over.
So
$20 training collar.
Hey, sweet girl.
And maybe a
$12.
Is it recorded? Any
other questions? Yeah, I think so.
To spread out. Contrary to popular belief, dogs meeting each other on leash is the absolute worst. You're sitting here listening to me ramble on and on. I'll at least show you.
This is Sable learning her sit. She knows her sit now. She knows her sit. Yes, she does.
Your body says otherwise, it's run into a real problem between the two of you. There's not a good dynamic going on. Backing away is the absolute worst thing that you can do. And it doesn't matter if you turn, it doesn't matter if you show your back, if they are invading your space, it's not a good idea. So how do we get them to stop doing that? Collar, what I call a collar correction. And it is literally just snapping our wrist while we're holding the handle and not grabbing it any closer. Now if you've got a really big dog, maybe this is going to respond to one snap. Maybe we have to do it twice. Considering these dogs are not getting walked, really ever, they get to go out to the play yard, they usually release a them out all at one time. As you saw them coming out to the field, a lot of them were just pulling with all of their might.
Yes,
my dog will eat.
Yes, he will.